.223 semi-automatic rifle and a 12-gauge pump shotgun. And my dad got me a hand-to-hand combat knife.
Time. There must be a mole. Check all your men.
Sizzling hot dogs, bursting with juicy goodness.
Old ruthless bastard.
I don't see that any type of music would have any bad influence on people when it's only a music. I mean, I can't figure it out. I mean, in a lot of the papers, they say rock and roll was a big influence on juvenile delinquency. I don't think it is.
What about the rumor that you once shot your mother?
Well, I think that one takes the cake.
Where's that one come from? Have you any idea?
I have no idea. I can't imagine.
Well, there's another one, too, you may not have heard before. Several newspaper stories hinted that you smoked marijuana in order to work yourself into a frenzy while singing. What about that?
I'm gonna get stoned with my homies. I'm gonna get stoned with my homies.
I like those Cypress Hill boys, but the hip hop got less and less, and we got stoned more and more.
Three different kinds of speed: heroin, LSD, psilocybin weed, some food bar bitters. How long have I been here last night? And today? And today?
Speculation seems to surround the origin of this phenomenon. And theories include an airborne plague, a toxic chemical spill, bioterrorism, and even a spaceborne virus. And viewers should be advised that there is no official explanation as of yet. Thank you.
1949 gave LSD. The drug was freely available and everyone joined in its ritualistic consumption.
Sizzling hot dogs, bursting with juicy goodness.
Old ruthless bastard.
Old ruthless bastard.